Yo, what's up, man? How you doing, man? You know, I just touched down in Zim. I'm feeling good, man. I'm in Fiume, man. I'm in the hood, man. There's this chick, she just pulled up, man. She's driving a blue Mercedes Benz, man. She was looking for number 249 Mupurwa Avenue. You won't believe what she told me, man. Prop M2222 YouTube channel, y'all. Let's get it. So as I'm chilled up, rolling up my weed, me and my homies, since I just touched down, we talking. This girl, she came. She says, "Excuse me, I'm looking for 249 Mupurwa Avenue. I know the address, next door, pango. Dog I can help you, Danny." She's kind of nice though. I kind of like her though. And excuse me, I'm in love with Mbinga. He's a musician. Saga, please don't go far. But hey, Gaga, I just want to talk to you. Go, look where I should go. Well, since I just touched down, you know, she looked at me from down to top. I'm smelling good. Gucci from head to toe, you know. My chain, Cuban links, my rolling, all that shit. She's feeling me a little bit. But okay, you're in love with Mbinga. He's a musician. So in my mind, what came in my mind? Number one was Desmond Stana. I asked, is that the bigger you're dating? Number two, Winky D, Jeff Fraser, and Mr. Freeman. What's his name? Freeman, where my vans were. I look like a boot, where my vans were. And all Mbinga's actually, and yeah, one of the four, I told her, she was like smiling, like, I'm like, really? Seriously? Mbinga? Anyway, the problem is, let's go back to the basics, man. You know, I'm an OG from Phil, man. OG forever, man. Prosper, my nigga. Ask any player hater, they tell you, man. The name rings the bell, man. I'm a different camp, you heard me? Holla back, you know what it is. Big pay. Right. The only Mbinga that I know in Harare right now is my motherfucking nigga, man. My nigga Remy. Boss Remy, yes Remy, Teflon Remy, Ehe Remy, Dati Remy. That's the dude that I know. He knows what it is. He got it together, made it a long time ago. So super fly like that. I know that guy from day one, man. I remember back in the day we first made our 10 million pounds together. That was in 2002, nigga. So you know he's like that, he made it like that, that's my nigga like that, you know? So that's the only Mbinga that I know in Harare right now. Then the girl, she said, "Who is that guy you're talking about?" And I said, "You don't know the dude? This is it. If you don't know, you don't know." I smiled the way she did when I asked, which Mbinga is that? Desmond Stana, Freeman, Winky D, Jeff Fraser. You know what it is. But anyway, you know, I'm here for 2 hours. I'm about to touch down, Oliver T, then Munich, Germany, then Big L, where I'm from, my city. You know what it is. Then I said to her, let me introduce myself. My name is Prosper, y'all. OG from day one, London town, my city, Apple Mansion. 6 cars parked outside. The blue one imported from USA, old school, the Suburban, the left hand. I like it like that because I'm an OG, just like my nigga Remy. As I'm talking, my nigga Remy pulled out. Same story, looking good, smelling good, Gucci from down to toe. I said, "Mommy, I gotta go. Let me talk to my nigga Remy. Bye bye." She kept looking at me. "Go back to your Mbingas. Let me deal with the champion." So my nigga Remy started talking. "How you doing? Long time, P. Good to be home, man." You know, we started discussing about how we're gonna change $50 million. You know, he wants to buy a Rolls Royce. I said, "Fuck that. Invest that motherfucking money in houses, nigga. Portfolio, you gotta grow, nigga. You know what I'm saying? How you doing? How is your beautiful daughters and shit like that?" He's telling me that a good time in Dubai. He just bought him a house, holiday home in Dubai. You know what it is? I said, "Yeah, I understand what it is. I just bought mine for my daughter the other day. Let's spend money, my nigga Remy." Then the girl, she kept on looking at me, you know. You know, I said, you know what? Bye. That's what's up. Propem 2222 YouTube channel. Desmond Stan, Freeman, Winky D, Jeff Fraser, Mbinga. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. Yo, get the fuck out of here. Yo, pass me the keys to the Lambo, man. I gotta go. I gotta go to the gym. I need to work out.